Braves would like to ground it. There's a fly ball right. Albert Hall with a long run. He caught that ball. The run will score. What a catch by Albert Hall. The runner's tag. One run scored and Concepcion went to third. It's now 8-6. Let's see if Hall is all right.
He made a heck of a play and he is shaking a little bit. And give the Braves brain trust some credit there. They did have the right-hand hitter played around toward right, as we pointed out, and that's exactly where he hit the ball.
Oh, I think that's a win now.
Dave Pursley out there with him.
Boy, that's a
huge play in this game.
Milner tagged at third and scored easily, and Concepcion gets the second. After making the big play.
Tell you what, this kid has helped himself. This
with this club, I think.
He hasn't hit a whole lot, but he's provided a little spark.
He's added that speed ingredient. The Braves have been lacking in speed. And he's made some fine plays in the outfield. Omar Marino leading. You saw Albert Hall along with trainer Dave Pursley. Two outs, runners first and third, and now an 8-6 game.